Gonna do a little bit of a flash of my garage. You can see big blasts that have, yeah, those need repair. Boxes, soakers. There's a box of stocks over there, the blue stuff. Clips. The things that have just come in from thrifting. I don't know if I showed everything. More boxes. A couple of long strikes. More boxes. That's just the garage. Now just outside the garage door, this is a chair. And it's a folding chair. I use it as a cache to hold things that are about to be prepared for shipment. There's a plastic storage shed that doesn't have any Nerf in it. There's a cart that I put a bag over because we had rain a couple of days ago. It's got some recent Nerf thrifting. It's got a Rapid Madness, several Busby Tech 6s, a plastic storage shed that has, guess what, almost nothing but Nerf. There's a couple things on the bottom shelf that aren't Nerf, but pretty much everything else in this thing is. And then on the patio proper, under a tarp, because again, we've had some rain, is just general Nerf stuff and some soakers. Yeah. Here I have some Rubbermaid boxes. The two smaller ones, well, on top of a black one. The black one has a Busby, I can't think what that's called. The big thing that's pretending to be a, well, it doesn't matter. They're all Nerf. They're all full of Nerf. And then, totally horrible set of squirt guns in that box, that blue box. So then, in some of my videos, you've seen my patio table that's now in the yard, and my garden shed. Well, guess what? That's like 8 by 10 feet. And is it full of Nerf? Depends on what you mean by full. I would say that's full. Now, 10% of that stuff's probably not Nerf, but almost everything that's in the boxes is Nerf or Super Soakers. Another long strike. Tripods that I use when I'm filming in the back. It's just full because it's been a really good season for acquiring things. It's been too good of a season for acquiring things. Over here we have the other metal shed. This is the metal other garden shed. And guess what? Guess what? There's some extra space in here, and what did I do? I put Nerf in it. Berserkers, a Titan. Yeah, okay, so it's only a couple of boxes worth, but they're the big ones. So this is why I can't have what they call an arsenal video, because I can't afford to rent a gymnasium to make it possible to see all these things at one time.